The 2-2. Got him. Struck him out, and this game is over. Threw him a changeup, and the Rays win it 4-2. They extend their winning streak to 7 as Fernando Rodney picks up his 45th save to tie the club record. And a win for Alex Cobb, who's now 10-9. It took 3 hours and 18 minutes to play this game. And the Rays knock off the Boston Red Sox and continue their pursuit of a berth in the postseason.